So I am really close to the camera because my audio is kind of bad and I want to make sure you hear me. I love hauls. I absolutely like, I'm obsessed. I watch them all the time. So it's like my Netflix. Like it's like a, what do people call it? Like time consumer. I don't know, whatever. I can spend hours just watching hauls. Like it's my Netflix, like I'm consumed. So I thought I'd film a haul, but I am filming a thrift haul. And those are so much more fun for me to watch because they're such a surprise. I went to the thrift store and I'm so excited about the things I got. They're super cool, super weird. So I'm just gonna jump right into them. Oh, here's the thing about thrifting. I feel like I go through phases where I like really, really, really hate thrifting. And like, I never find anything like worth keeping around. Like I keep buying things that are too big for me or they're just so outdated, they just don't look good. So I'll stop thrifting for a while because I'm not having any luck, and then I'll jump back into it. Like I'll watch a few videos on YouTube and I'm like, oh my god, that's so cool, I want to find stuff like that. And you know who's like really inspiring? The Fashion Citizen. I love their stuff. I love their videos. I'm addicted. So if you haven't seen them, go check them out. They're super cool. I love their sense of style. It's just so cool. They're just so cool. And so lately I've been really on a like a thrifting like kick, and I got really cool stuff, so I just wanted to show you. Okay, I'm gonna grab everything. So the first thing is this blue skirt. It's super cute. It's like, I don't know this brand to be honest, and I just really like it. I don't know, it reminds me of it gives me Coachella vibes, and I just want to wear it every single day. I actually wore it with this top already, like on a night out. I feel like it's very Miami. I don't know, I really like it. It's super cute. The next thing is this skirt. It's like this denim skirt with this like, what's it called? What's the bottom called? Like flared? No, it's not flared. What is this called? I don't know, trumpet? Why do I want to say I kind of want to say trumpet, like flare. I don't know what it's called. You know what it is, but it's very like on trend with kind of like what's happening now, and it's by Moschino. I mean, like imagine this is like, you've seen this on Instagram somewhere, like this some really tall model with like a pinstriped top that's like really fluffy sleeves, like you know what I'm talking about, like you've seen this style, like it's come back in style, and I'm obsessed, and it's Moschino jeans, and it was like $6. Like this is amazing, and it fits amazing, and these kinds of skirts make your butt look huge because they're like really fitted and then they flare out, so it like draws extra attention, so it just looks so nice. I got these white jeans, and I'm so excited. I've like really been loving white jeans. These are for 7 for All Mankind. So they're really like nice thick denim. I was telling my friend, I got really excited about these, and I was telling her I got these so I can wear them on Fridays because I'm an adult. But the joke behind that is we can only wear jeans on Fridays, and now I have white jeans to wear to work on Fridays. I'm so excited. Okay, I love this dress. Ugh, so obsessed. It has these what are they called? They're called eyelets. I don't know where the embroidery, you know what I mean? I don't know what they're called. I don't know what, either I'm not pronouncing it right or I don't know. But anyways, so it's super long and it has like these slits here on the side. It's like, I'm showing you in such an ugly way. It has these slits on the side, but I feel like it's very, I don't know. I feel like it kind of has like a 70s vibe. And so it's on both sides, and it's like a little, it has like a little, not a little, but like it's like open in the back, and the zipper's like lower on the back. But it's super cute. I just want to wear it with like some mules. I don't know, I just love it. It's so nice. And this also makes my butt look so good. Or my butt's just been looking good on its own. I'm just kidding. So this next thing It's so weird. This is so weird. I know. I'm aware that it's weird, but it reminded me of Rihanna and all her like Puma, Fenty, you know, whatever sports, like chic. Like, that's what this gave me vibes of. So, I don't know if like on the camera you can pick up what kind of fabric it is, but look, it's like that fabric that makes that noise when you like rub it together. I don't know if you can hear it. This is really weird that I'm doing this. I don't know, but it's cool. It has like this kind of detail up here, and then it has pockets, and they're like zipper, and it's like really thick. I don't know. What material is this? It's nylon. I don't know. It's like waterproof, you know? Like, it's just super cool. I don't know. It fit perfectly, and it was only like $6, so I just picked it up. I don't know. This is so cool. I want to do like a photo shoot. Like, I don't know, it's so cool. Super pretty. I love Rachel Roy, the brand for her, like the clothes. I love it, like I love it. I always find them at Marshall's and I just love it. It's so feminine and dainty. But like, look at these sleeves, this is beautiful. How am I gonna wash this? And like, it's such a good condition. Like, it wasn't torn at all. It's so beautiful, it's just so nice. And like, the fabric's really light and it's kind of like a, I guess I would say like a snake print. These like beautiful gold buttons. It's just so nice. It's just, it was so nice. It was like $6. So pretty. Yeah, so that's it. I hope you enjoyed that. It was a really good find, I think. I love thrift hauls. You know what? I should probably save the receipt of this. It was at Goodwill. It was like a Goodwill superstore. I live in Miami, so if you guys know of any like good thrift stores, I feel like there aren't any. Like, there's one, I guess I won't say it, because if I say where it's located, people will know which one I'm talking about, and I don't want to bash any business, but most thrift stores here are super expensive, and I'm like, you're missing the point of a thrift store. It's supposed to be cheap, and I'm on a budget here. I'm a grown woman with a budget, and they're so expensive. So if you know of any like good thrift stores in Miami, please let me know, because I need it. I love thrifting right now. So just, yeah, leave it in the comments. Let me know, whatever. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed it. Bye.